Well, taking you town by town this evening, we are starting in Hartford. For 2 days this week, the Community Renewal Team hosted its annual pop-up toy store for families in need. More than 1,000 toys for kids of all ages were donated by local groups. There are more than 400 families benefiting from these free toys this holiday season. This is their 13th year collecting toys.
Well, that is awesome. And in New